Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Professor Dr. Zwan Jamil Qureshi. Use of Marquee tag. Marquee tag can be used to move the text or image like a banner. Welcome to the use of Marquee. It's moving from left to right. HTML head title appear to display the use of Marquee. We close the head tag, the body tag, BG color is equal to gray. Marquee tag each to the header number 2, welcome to the use of Marquee. We close the Marquee tag, image tag, image src, image source is equal to crashy.jpg, width is equal to 200, height is equal to 200. We close the body tag, we close the HTML tag. Marquee tag that is moving from top to down, HTML head title, close the head, body BG color is equal to light pink. Marquee direction is equal to down. It will move the text from top to down. Marquee right.html moving the text from right to left. Marquee direction is equal to right. Internal linking tag. There are cases we have to link the different parts of the page internally, such as link the top to down or down to top. A name is equal to features. Close the A tag shows an internal hyperlink. To create a regular hyperlink, h3ahref hash features, go to favorite features, close the A. If I click on open the references of the best authors, it will show me the best authors list, ordered list. If I click on the ordered features, it shows me the best features of the book. Internal linking tag is only supported by Internet Explorer, not by Chrome, by Mozilla Firefox. HTML head title, we close the head. To open the best authors, A name is equal to hash features, ahref hash references. Open the references of the best authors, h2 the best features of the book. Unordered list tag is opened, list item tag is opened. Simple language is used explaining basic concepts of IT, CS and programming. Best authors of the book, A name is equal to hash references. Close A, ahref, hash features, open important features of the book, and we have h2 the best authors and ordered list tag is opened, list item tag is opened, body tag is opened, and we close the HTML frames. A frame document divides a browser window into multiple smaller windows. Each frame may contain a different document. The main benefit of this approach are that users can view information in one frame while keeping another frame open for the reference. The content of one frame can be linked to the contents of the another. This enables designers to build sophisticated interfaces. For example, one frame contains links that produce a result in another frame. Frames offer many possibilities. They may contain table of contents, site indexes, and list of the links. A frame is an independent scrolling region. A window or web page, every web page may be divided into many individual frames which can even be nested within another frame. Each web page is separated from another with a border. Individual frames usually are named so that they may be references through links or scripting, allowing the contents of one frame to affect the contents of another. This referencing capability is a major difference between tables and frames. Frames provide layout facilities and potentially navigation. This is the overview of frames, file 1, file 2. Frame set, columns is equal to 250. Close the frame set, columns is equal to 250. Specifies the column size, 250 pixels. HTML, frame set, columns is equal to 250. Frame src is equal to index.html. Name is equal to index. Frame src is equal to unordered list.html. Name is equal to display. Close frame set, close the HTML tag. HTML tag is opened, head tag is opened, title tag is opened, a page to act as an index, close the title tag, close the head tag, open the body tag, open the center tag, ahref is equal to unordered list.html, target is equal to display, open unordered list, ahref is equal to nested unordered list.html, target is equal to display, open nested ordered list, closed a tag, br tag, break, ahref is equal to ordered list.html, target is equal to display, open ordered list, ahref is equal to nested ordered list.html, target is equal to display, open nested ordered list, close A, close the body, close the HTML. Two frames. On one side, we have links open on our list, open nested on our list, open order list, open nested. On the right side, the best features of the book. This is the execution. Main.html. Intermediate table tags. The intermediate table tags are group of tags. These tags provide the various type of facilities to the programmers. Heading of the table fields by the use of table tag. TH width and height by using the width and height tags. Cell padding to control the distance between data and its cells by using the cell padding. Cell spacing using the cell spacing tag is equal to 10, for example. Distance equal to 10. Row span is equal to 2. Column span is equal to 3. The size, distance, column span, row span, width and height can be set by the programmer as desired by the website requirement. Name, age, profession, office address are the headers. And we have data, Professor Dr. Rizwan Jamil Qureshi, age 49, professor in the IT department, office address, King Abdul University, KSA. TR, table row, TH header, close the TH, age, profession, office address, so four headers are used. And then TR, table data cell elements, we close the body, we close the HTML. Table width and height tags, table border is equal to 1, height is equal to 300, width is equal to 350, name, age, profession, office address. Table row and column span tags, TH, name, TH, TH. The table header, open the TH tag to enter the name, open another TH to have row span is equal to 1, column span is equal to 1, row span is equal to 2, column span is equal to 1, profession, row span is equal to 2, column span is equal to 2, office address. Table cell padding and cell spacing tags, TH row span is equal to 1, column span is equal to 1, age, profession, office address. Thank you very much. Jazakallah khair. May Allah bless you. Assalamu alaikum.